You must have been under great strain this week. How are you going to spend the weekend?
Well, first I've got to contact my agent to see if any constituents want to see me, in which case I shall have my normal weekly surgery in my office tomorrow. And then it will largely depend upon the press. There is some suggestion that I should give if I agreed that the press would come for 5 minutes and take all the pictures they want, they'd leave me alone. And I hope they'll honor that, and I'm perfectly happy. But if what happened last week happens again, I shall simply have to remain indoors, because we had to get, I went to church, we had to turn the cameraman out of the churchyard before the vicar could get his parishioners out. And if people are going to be camped outside the whole of the weekend, catching me every time I go for a walk, well, then I just remain at home. But I'm certain we can come to a civilized arrangement, in which case I should be going to church, I should be taking my wife and family out for a walk in my constituency, which there are many parts, and just hope I'll be left in peace. I've also got some reading to do and some little bit of constituency correspondence to catch up with, so I've got plenty to keep me going.
And you intend to get out and about and get some fresh air?
Well, as I say, that depends on the media. If we strike a civilized bargain, as I think we will, the answer is yes. If there are 50 cars parked outside the lane and people looking over the top of my fence, the answer is no. I should have to pop around my garden, but there's plenty of gardening to do as well. So either way, I should get fresh air.
Right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.